810-400 going once. Memo.
500.
810-500
going once. I'm going to run out of battery. I'm going to run out of battery or disk storage.
I'm serious.
You're great.
All right.
Going once. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800.
Gilbert going once. He just wants it over, you know? It's like.
831, 800, memo going once. 830, 831, 800, memo going once. 830, 831, 800, memo going once. 830, 831, 800, memo going once. 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 831, 800, 300,000, Thomas going once. 830, Thomas going twice. 831, 800, 30,000, Thomas going once. 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 831, 300.
This is the efficient capitalism, the invisible hand of capitalism working efficiently. See how efficient it is.
How's it going in Washington? Washington, D.C.?
Yeah.
700 memo going once?
I don't know. You mean with Hillary Clinton being in the hospital? Or? That's not bullshit. Poor lady. Oh, you're talking about the fiscal cliff, probably. Ah.
That's gonna, if it doesn't pass, it's going to wreck havoc in a lot of stuff.
They'll fix it as soon as, they'll fix it next year. If it goes over. Because the Republicans won't be able to do anything about it then.
400 to him, 500 to me.
I kind of hope it does go over. I mean, just for a little while.
No, no.
700, Thomas going once.
Well, all the tax breaks, the Republican tax breaks will go away. They won't have to fight for it. Yeah. You know they won't let that last for very long.
They're just spending money they don't have, which is not correct.
But who doesn't do that? Anybody who takes a loan out on a home is doing that. Anybody who takes a loan out on anything is doing that. That's right. That's why I'm so glad I'm almost out of that whole thing.
500, 600 going once. Are you going to get hurt? And all of us.
Inflation?
No. Jarvis can't. They're trying to repeal it.
The property tax thing?
Yeah.
I think they should repeal it for corporations. They should. Split roll. You like split roll?
Not really. What is it? 834, 300, going once.
You'd rather have
memo.
Them pay
it
than me.
Thomas.
Fuck those guys.
834, 500, memo going once.
600 to me, please.
834, 600.
Oh, what's really amazing is how many of those truly big corporations pay absolutely nothing.
That pisses me off to know.
Yeah.
They sell an interest in the LLC, so it's not a transfer.
Exactly. They play shuffleboard.
Yeah,
that's right. Five going once. Time 100.
Plus 100.
835, 200.
I proposed that we have a state level legislation to prohibit that. I don't know how far it'll go, but
I don't know the law.
It's not good right now.
836
going once. 836 going once. What do you think
of Amiano's
proposed bill in the assembly?
Which one?
The one where public urination and defecation is going to be legal.
What are you talking about?
No, 836 going once.
Well,
memo.
I mean,
kind of help.
836 going once.
Allowing people to live in their cars and not be moved.
Yeah.
So a guy could park a bus in front of your house or a car and just live there.
838 Thomas going once.
Every homeless guy that's confronted by a police officer should be provided an attorney.
Well, what are you supposed? I mean, what are they supposed to do? Are they supposed to go to jail just for not having a house?
Not talking about they don't put homeless in jail.
A lot of times they do. Not so much in San Francisco, but in a lot of places they do. You know, they send a lot of the homeless here with one-way bus tickets.
I know, that's been going on.
Isn't that crazy?
841 plus 100 memo.
842 plus
842 going once, Thomas.
842 plus 100.
843 Thomas going once.
There's tons of bees out.
This is loving the profit. It's getting thinner.
844 Thomas going once.
844 plus 100.
But 100 on a memo. 844 going once. 845.
I thought it was worth like 1.5 or something. There must be liens against it or something.
845, 100 memo going once.
846.
Liens get wiped out.
846 going once. Thomas.
They do. I thought you had to be aware of the liens. Like what if there's a second mortgage or something?
They could be wiped out. They're not here to bid to protect themselves.
847, 100.
Can be wiped out.
847, 200. Thomas.
Also rental agreements, leases, all that gets.
300 memo.
They're all subordinate.
847, 400.
Well, rental agreements in San Francisco can't get wiped out. I know that. Well, and not only that, even at state level now, the leases have to be respected according to the Homeowner Bill of Rights, which goes into effect tomorrow. Yes. And no more dual tracking starting tomorrow either, David.
That's good. I'm against dual tracking.
Yeah. Well, it'll make the auction simpler because there won't be as many fake listings. You know, all those postponements and cancellations, a lot of those are going to go away. I hope. If the Attorney General applies it as it should be applied.
100 memo. 3, that is Thomas going what?
853 plus 100.
853 plus 100 going what?
Oh my God, this is one of the longest ones.